Usually before school, my stomach will really start to hurt. I just feel very stressed out.
So maintaining a good work-life balance, work-school balance, school-life balance, it's just a lot.
School is very, that's like a highly stressful environment. We're in Milwaukee, so like you have to make sure like shootings don't happen.
My biggest advice to any teacher or parent or any adult figure that may be in a teenager's life is to just listen.